When I was first told about University 101, I initially was scared, kind of nervous. I didn't really know what to expect. I knew that my first term didn't go as well as I thought it would. So it kind of scared me. I didn't know if I was like going to fail university or anything.
I was kind of freaking out. I got the email and I was kind of like, am I in trouble or is this something I have to take?
But at the same time, it's a really good opportunity to grow and to learn and to do better in school.
My thoughts about the course was that it was really helpful. There's a lot of skills and things that I learned throughout the semester. These included time management and how to study properly, which was something that I really suffered from.
I think it is a great course. It is something that is set in place that you're able to learn while you are learning. They go through stuff like time management and lecture review every week, and not only are you doing that for the course itself, you're doing that with your other courses, so you're actually preparing yourself better for the finals and the midterms that come up.
The instructors and the professors were all amazing. Everyone was just super friendly, super nice to help you out.
You actually had two success coaches and then one from your faculty, so we had one from science. And I found that really unique because you had the success, you had the support from the success coaches, but if you actually had questions about your actual course or you were stuck on something, then they would help you with that.
When thinking about the other students in the class, I feel like since we were all in the same boat, we all understood what we were all going through, so it wasn't I'm better than you or I'm smarter than you. We were able to get along very well, and I feel like we all know each other now and we all help each other, so it was like we became a little community.
This would probably help me in the future with time management because they taught us how to like manage our time, how to observe what we're doing and what we could do in place if we're procrastinating.
It's kind of given me the basics of how to get to university, how to survive.
With better time management, doing my review notes consistently.
Hi, I'm Bianca.
Hi, my name is Shubal.
My name is Anne.
Hi, my name is Mitchell.
My name is Melanie and I'm a first year science student at Waterloo, and I just completed University 101.